party begins out in the stands in Mafeking. That door, the shot coming in! Oh, it's a beauty! First goal of the 2014 varsity football once again comes from Northwest University, this time from outside of the box. It's a thunderbolt moving along the surface, beating Lindsay Jennings hence.
One of the challenges from the University of the Western Cape. Good play from Wade Crowley. Across the face of goal! No, it's not! Tucked in at the back post by Mohamotsi Molefe. In fact, it looks like a Klabakwe.
Touch and move, touch and move. Puff and give. There you go. Mungai. Now cuts it back. Shambi! Four! Mati feeds off of Mungai. Who doesn't here this evening? He's the cook. Rantesi. He's done well to rescue it. Ball in. Chanja! Brought home by Nyamani. He scored early against Blitz. Scores very early against the University of the Free State. And it's the Northwest University off to a flyer. Find the opening goal in a chance to Nyamani! And the two on the night for 2 weeks running for the man of four goals now in the 2013 Varsity Challenge. That's his second poacher strike this time around. The dance to go with it. Take a picture. Take a picture. There you have it. On the far side, but number Stazen, top corner, click, click, bang, goal number six. Well, this aside, that ball.